Hey, this is Peter from Nexton Web. In this video, I would like to show you how you can activate the pro version of Smart Slider on your website. If you recently upgraded your free version to the pro, make sure to install the pro version on your website before proceeding. After you have installed the pro version, go to the dashboard. That's where I am now. On the top of the dashboard, we can see the activation area. If you see this area, it means that your website isn't activated yet. Also, in the Notification Center, you can see whether your Smart Slider is activated or not. Remember, only Pro version can be activated. Why do you need to activate Smart Slider on your domain? Updates which give you the latest features are only available after the activation. You will have access to the slider templates, which are fully functional sliders, and you can publish them immediately. And after the activation, you will have access to the slide library, which contains ready-to-use slides in many categories. Additionally, premium support is available on the activated domain. Now you know why the activation is important. Let's see how to activate Smart Slider. To start the activation process, simply press on the green Activate button. If you aren't logged into your account, you can do it by pressing the Login button in the top right. Enter your username or email address and your password. Then press Login. Here you can find a list of your licenses and activated domains. Press Activate at an available license and it will activate your domain. Subdomains or folder installations on the same domain don't count as separate domain use, so you can activate your slider on your subdomains as long as the domains match. Additionally, many popular development domains are not counted in the domain usage limit. You can reach the full list of the development domains from the description. If the activation was successful, the activation bar will disappear. And if you open the Notification Center, you can see that Smart Slider is activated. That's all you need to know about the activation. See you in the next video. Goodbye.